We've heard about ocean plastics for a long time, and as Microsoft took on a waste initiative, we started to look at, well, where are some of the areas that we could continue to innovate in this space?
As product makers, we had this idea of, hey, what if we could take the plastic out of the ocean and make something from it?
A lot of the products that are being produced by Microsoft are primarily made of plastic.
And so that's where we decided, let's use an existing mouse that's already out in the marketplace, but we could replace the materials and make something special out of that.
We really worked with partners that this was their expertise. Then we learned a lot about materials, material science, and some of the innovations that are happening within plastic recycling industry.
We managed to actually create a plastic resin that was 20% recycled ocean plastic. Right then and there, that became an innovation. That's the first time the ocean plastic has been able to be reclaimed and then used in a consumer electronic plastic.
We proved that you can take some imperfect material and make something that's useful. That has unlimited possibilities.
The current packaging that we had was single-use plastic. The interesting thing about that is that's what we were taking out of the ocean. We knew that the packaging should be different.
And so we replaced the single-use plastic with a 100% paper pulp packaging.
One of the most exciting things about this project is it initiated that discussion about what's next.
Other companies may choose to follow suit, to innovate, and I think that competitive innovation will only benefit sustainability long-term.
The end goal from the get-go was that this can't be a proprietary technology. We want this to be available to everyone. In order to really meet the real sustainability goals that we need to as a world, we've got to share these innovations. And we just want to be that first drop in the bucket that starts that ripple effect across the industry.